Ryan Malone in on Anderson. And Malone scores. Panthers had two leads in the shootout and unable to close it out, but they do get a point with a couple of late goals in the third. Tampa Bay gets two. They win it 4-3.